A silver giant? What's with that giant?
It's the pilot of the command ship. Take it under arrest.
It's floating in the air. Why can't it fly?
If it resists, shoot it.
In the mythologies, God descended from the egg-shaped ship. Is that God?
Them down when they get closer.
What the hell? What is that guy doing?
Its arms are starting to radiate.
Is it armed?
Manipulating light. Flying in the sky. As was told in the legends.
What kind of weapon is that?
Every alien that we've encountered was armed. Except for this giant.
How did it attack us? Aliens are appearing out of thin air? How is that possible?
It can distort space. Its abilities are uncanny.
Is it omnipotent?
I will look for help. Is anyone alive? Is anyone hearing this? Anyone?
Take care of it.
For Reuvenism, the enemy has evolved to a frightening stage.
An alien that can control Reuvenisms. They are being ruled by an entity that has evolved to the highest degree.
We have to find a solution. This is our final opportunity. It's like magic. There must be a logical explanation behind this. But what? We won't stand a chance if we don't figure out the secret to his weapon. What if it's not a weapon?
What do you mean?
Is anybody out there? Anybody?
It's all or nothing. Looks like our last shot.
All of you. No matter what. I knew no one could have survived this.
Oh, you think so, huh? Well, I can still put up a fight.
A silver giant? What's with that giant?
It's the pilot of the command ship. Take it under arrest.
It's floating in the air. Why can't it fly?
If it resists, shoot it.
In the mythologies, God descended from the egg-shaped ship. Is that God?
What the hell? What is that guy doing?
Its arms are starting to radiate.
Is it armed?
Manipulating light. Flying in the sky, as was told in the legends.
What kind of weapon is that?
Ready your weapon!
Aliens!
Aliens are appearing out of thin air? How is that possible?
It can distort space. Its abilities are uncanny.
Is it omnipotent?
I will look for help. Is anyone alive? Is anyone hearing this? Anyone?
Is it immortal?
Two motherships are still on the move.
Yes,
the motherships are indeed heading to this area.
It's only a matter of time till they get the best of us.
We're all gonna die of this.
Initiate Operation Omega.
What?
Loading is easy peasy.
Are you serious? You sure you want to do this?
What is this all about?
Please don't do this. Please.
Explanation behind this. But what? We
We won't stand a chance if we don't figure out the secret to its weapon.
What if it's not a weapon?
What do you mean? Epimetheus.
Our scans show no traces of metal. It's power. Telekinesis is the only reasonable explanation.
That's impossible.
It's hard to believe, but this being is capable of creating energy at will. To be precise, it has the ability to transform thoughts into physical attacks.
I don't believe it.
We recognize thought as electric signals generated by our brain. The so-called superpowers are only a fantasy of ours, or should I say, a delusion. But if an intelligent life form evolves from thousands or even tens of thousands of years, maybe it can eventually reach that stage. That would be the peak of evolution for an organism, a life form which has reached its maximum potential. What does it take to evolve to such a degree? The process itself is beyond our imagination.
Are we talking about a godlike entity?
The Primers have preserved their culture and civilization for a very long time. However, they rely not on technology advancement, but by evolving their species.
Does that mean the difference between us and the Primers lies not only in terms of technology?
Is anybody out there? Anybody?
It's all or nothing. Looks like our last shot.
This is bad. All of you, hang in there, no matter what. No one could have survived this.
Oh, you think so, huh? Well, I can still put up a fight.
A silver giant?
What's with that giant?
It's the pilot of the command ship. Take it under arrest.
Flying in the air. Why can't it fly?
If it resists, shoot it.
In the mythologies, God descended from the egg-shaped ship. Is that... God?
Shoot them dead! Let's go in range! Injured at the furthest!
The answer is yes!
Sounds good!
What the hell? What is that guy doing?
Take aim and laugh!
Its arms are starting to radiate!
Too far to shoot it.
Is it armed?
Don't underestimate me.
Manipulating light. Flying in the sky. As was told in the legends.
What kind of weapon is that?
Every alien that we've encountered was armed, except for this giant.
How did it attack us?
God. That is God.
God? That's a primer God for all I know. We don't need it.
If it's in the command ship, it must be someone important. Maybe it's their ruler, like a king or emperor. Or it could be their military commander. Either way, this is going to be devastating to the primers.
It isn't carrying a weapon. What's going on?
The enemy has evolved to a frightening stage.
An alien that can control organisms. They are being ruled by an entity that has evolved to the highest degree.
We have to find a solution. This is our final opportunity. Ships are still on the move. The motherships are indeed heading to this area.
It's only a matter of time till they get the best of us.
Initiate Operation Omega. What? Are you serious? You sure you want to do this?
What is this all about?
Please don't do this! Please!
What is that? There is a halo behind that guy.
A divine halo.
It sure has a lot of tricks up its sleeve. It's like magic. There must be a logical explanation behind this. But what? What?
We won't stand a chance if we don't figure out the secret to its weapon.
What if it's not a weapon?
What do you mean?
Our scans show no traces of metal. It's power. Telekinesis is the only reasonable explanation.
That's impossible.
It's hard to believe, but this being is capable of creating energy at will. To be precise, it has the ability to transform thoughts into physical attacks.
I don't believe it.
We recognize thought as electric signals generated by our brain. The so-called superpowers are only a fantasy of ours, or should I say, a delusion. But if an intelligent life form evolves from thousands or even tens of thousands of years, maybe it can eventually reach that stage. That would be the peak of evolution for an organism, a life form which has reached its maximum potential. What does it take to evolve to such a degree? The process itself is beyond our imagination.
Are we talking about a godlike entity?
The Primers have preserved their culture and civilization for a very long time. However, they rely not on technology advancement, but by evolving their species.
Does that mean the difference between us and the Primers lies not only in terms of technology?
This weapon must be a genius!
A silver giant?
What's with that giant?
It's the pilot of the command ship. Take it under arrest. If it resists, shoot it.
In the mythologies, God descended from the egg-shaped ship. Is that God?
What the hell? What is that guy doing?
Its arms are starting to radiate.
Is it armed?
Manipulating light, flying in the sky, as was told in the legends.
kind of weapon is that?
Every alien that we've encountered was armed, except for this giant.
How did it attack us?
God. That is God.
God? That's a primer God for all I know. We don't need it.
If it's in the command ship, it must be someone important. Maybe it's their ruler, like a king or emperor. Or it could be their military commander. Either way, this is going to be devastating to the primers.
It isn't carrying a weapon. What's going on? Appearing out of thin air? How is that possible?
It can distort space. Its abilities are uncanny.
Is it omnipotent?
I will look for help. Is anyone alive? Is anyone hearing this? Anyone?
For an organism, the enemy has evolved to a frightening stage.
An alien that can control organisms. They are being ruled by an entity that has evolved to the highest degree.
We have to find a solution. This is our final opportunity.
Thank you.
motherships are still on the move. The motherships are indeed heading to this area.
It's only a matter of time till they get the best of us.
Initiate Operation Omega.
What? Are you serious? You sure you want to do this?
What is this all about?
Hey! Please don't do this! Please!
Sure has a lot of tricks up its sleeve. It's like magic. There must be a logical explanation behind this. But what? We won't stand a chance if we don't figure out the secret to its weapon.
What if it's not a weapon?
What do you mean?
Our scans show no traces of metal. It's power. Telekinesis is the only reasonable explanation.
That's impossible.
It's hard to believe, but this being is capable of creating energy at will. To be precise, it has the ability to transform thoughts into physical attacks.
I don't believe it.
We recognize thought as electric signals generated by our brain. The so-called superpowers are only a fantasy of ours, or should I say, a delusion. But if an intelligent life form evolves from thousands or even tens of thousands of years, maybe it can eventually reach that stage. That would be the peak of evolution for humans, a life form which has reached its maximum potential. What does it take to evolve to such a degree? The process itself is beyond our imagination.
Are we talking about a godlike entity?
The Primers have preserved their culture and civilization for a very long time. However, they relied not on technology advancement, but by evolving their species.
Does that mean the difference between us and the Primers lies not only in terms of technology,
like our last shot.
all of you. Hang in there, no matter what. I knew no one could have survived this.
Oh, you think so, huh? Well, I can still put up a fight.
Storm 3, attack!
Storm 4, attack! Hey!
It's over! We can't defeat this monster!
That alien is the incarnation of death! It will kill us all!
When a powerful alien entity attacks, this organism will be extinguished. Maybe that's the rule of the universe.
We have been living on Earth, isolated from the universe, knowing nothing about the powerful beings out there. What we are facing right now is the inevitable and infinite cycle of life. Yet still, we will fight for our survival and win!
Commanders right before our eyes. No matter how many sacrifices we make in the future, we will never get this opportunity again.
Understood.
We've initiated Operation Omega.
What do you mean by that?
Humanity's last stand. We've deployed everyone into the fight to stop the motherships.
But we've already sent in everyone we've got.
Not all. We've given underground resistance the green light to attack.
What? You're sending out civilians?
From now on, every human is an EDF soldier.
You want unequipped civilians to fight? Have you gone mad?
It will buy us precious time.
Everyone will die! You want to sacrifice the last remaining survivors for a bloody miracle? What's the point of saving our planet if there's no one left?
This operation won't be in vain. No matter how great the cost, we must...
Unlock!
Win! We must win!
Damn it!
Thank you.
giant is radiating.
That's God's true form. A super being that can create infinite energy. It's a creature superior to everything else. How can we defeat something like that? It's impossible. It's not fair.
Storm 2, move again.
So many have sacrificed. But what for?
The giant is becoming more and more powerful.
Doesn't it get tired?
It can transform mind into physical energy. In theory, it has unlimited power.
I can't believe this. Are you saying that thing has unlimited power? No. Only God possesses such power. And that thing isn't God. It's an evil invader.
Heavily armed aliens. They must be his personal bodyguards.
There's nothing we can throw at these aliens. Is this the end? Damn it. What's the point of destroying the command ship? If we cannot defeat that thing!
If we let it get away, all our sacrifices will be for nothing! Please! We have to find a way!
We've got nothing left. Time to die.
How?
Number of deployable units. Zero. It's over.
No!
Accept this truth.
What? In God's name? We have a survivor!
Not even Storm 1 can do anything about that monster. Yet. We should put our faith in Storm 1 and pray. Storm 1, humanity's fate lies on your shoulders.
Hey!
are the Alpha Team with passion and camaraderie. Hear us as we shout at the top of our lungs. Be calm, be bold, and raise your guns. High up in the air our comrades fight. Dashing through the sky now like a million bolts of light. We shall spread our wings wide and fast.